this point, I used about a half a gallon of my hot water that was in my crock pot on one side. Now I'm going to flip it over. Reapply the dyes again. Use the other half a gallon of hot water on this side. And then get another gallon of water. Flip it over and do the other side for complete saturation.